You are an amazing manifester. You are a divine creator. You're whole, you're awesome, you're perfect. You got this, Inspire Tribe. You got this. I want you to stay tuned because this is gonna be amazing and you're gonna feel awesome after this, okay? Inspire Tribe, while we're at it, please hit the like button. Please subscribe if you haven't yet. And Inspire Tribe, comment down below. Everything is always working out for me, okay? Everything is always working out for me. Hey, Inspire Tribe, how's it going? It's John Nolan here. It's Christine Nolan here. And we are interrupting our regular program for this special broadcast today. Okay, so I know that you all are observing, you all are seeing the contrast, you all are wondering what is going on and where we are headed. And I want you to know that when I said you are amazing manifestors and you are divine creators, then that's exactly what I meant. We all have created this amazing opportunity and situation. And I want to run you through a few things that are gonna clarify a lot and just take a lot of worries out of your mind. Number one, and this is really important to understand, the world is something completely different than the planet or the universe. When people refer to the world, it is the system that humans create at any given moment in time. Okay, that is what we call the world. It is our governments, it is our economy, it is our healthcare system, it is our monetary system, financial systems. That is what we refer to when we talk about the world. And the world is ever changing. It operates under a current system, and systems through time always change. And we are seeing a shift right now, quite a big shift that is unfolding. And the beautiful thing to see is how people are coming together, how people are positive, how people are uplifting in these times. But there is a shift going on. And I want you to remember that we all have created this shift. We all felt that it was time for a new era, for a transformation, for change. And this is slowly but surely unfolding right now. And change always comes with uncertainty. You know, when you start a new practice, your body chemistry isn't used to it, your mind isn't used to it, but it is evolving. And the more we grow into this and the more we unfold in this situation, the better it is going to feel day by day by day. And also, I want you to know that you are ready. You are so ready. You have been aligning, you have been calibrating, you have been lovingly working on yourself, lovingly working as a manifester in your reality, and you have created something amazing because you are working with the eternal laws, and the eternal laws are non-changing. They always remain the same. So the same rules apply. How you manifest, how you align, and Abraham has introduced this new concept of calibration lately, which we love, and I know you all resonate with it too. You have been calibrating to this, and so you are ready. Nothing has changed in the eternal realm. Nothing has changed in the eyes of God, the universe source. Nothing has changed with the law of attraction. It is all still very much active and perfectly in place. The world, the systems are changing. It is natural. It has been like that. It might not seem to be like that to us because most of us have only ever known this kind of system that we have right now, have only known the rules that we have right now and the laws, but it is ever changing. And even in our generation, it has changed tremendously from a world that didn't have internet, that didn't have cell phones, that didn't have, you know, social media and all of that, to a world where we have this now. And now we are just walking down a new road and we're seeing a new reality unfolding, and it is exciting. And change will have that. It will have the momentum of uncertainty. Embrace it. Embrace it and put your loving energy into it. It is a perfect time for you to meditate, to exercise, to take great care of your body, to do yoga, or to do whatever makes you feel good. It is a great time for you to truly align with your inner being, with Source. This is the perfect time to do this because I want you to know that our high vibration, the high vibration of the planet, has caused all of this. It can't be any other way. The laws always apply. We have caused for this to happen. And I'm not even talking about what people call a virus or anything like that. I'm talking about the changes that we're seeing right now happening and unfolding. And eventually it is going to lead to some new system. It is going to lead to some new ideas. It is going to lead to exciting times. We have to embrace this and see this for what it is, an amazing, amazing, amazing opportunity to rise even higher as individuals, you know, in our own reality, in the reality of our surroundings, and as a whole planet. We have already heard amazing things. Have you seen the pictures of the canals in Venice where the water is clear? You can actually see the fish swimming, and you know, dolphins are appearing in places where they haven't been in decades. Nature is absolutely abundantly showing how wonderful this is. Nature is showing us what a service we are, you know, doing it by allowing for it to have more room, more space to breathe, to recalibrate as well. Nature is recalibrating, and we are seeing some wonderful things happening. So please don't give in to fear, because this is the only energy that can hold you back, that can hold us all back, is the energy of fear, and there's no reason for that. You are wonderful, you're whole, you're a perfect creator, you got it. You are completely ready, you have everything you need. You were born for this. You were born for this. You decided to come here for this particular experience, and you have come here to thrive, you have come here to contribute, you have come here to be, you have come here to grow, you have come here to be in love and joy and happiness. And that is who you truly are. That is your true beingness, a beingness of source energy, of godlike energy, of happiness, of excitement, of growth, of abundance, prosperity, health. This is all in your reality unfolding right now. Mark my words. We are going to see amazing things unfolding in the next weeks, months, and years. And perhaps look at this time as one of the grandest transformations in human history. So embrace it, love it, send love out to the world, send love out to the planet, send love out to your fellow humans, to your family, to your friends, to strangers, because strangers are friends we haven't met yet. Inspired Tribe, this is what we're supposed to do right now. We're right here at the perfect time, in the perfect place, doing the perfect thing. You are whole. You got this. I know this. I know this with my whole being. Inspired Tribe, we love you so much. Please let us know what your affirmation of the day is. I told you what our affirmation of the day is. It is one that encompasses everything. And I'm going to show it to you again right here. Everything is always working out for me. Everything is always working out for me. Now, if you'd like a hoodie like that or a t-shirt, please check out the merch store right underneath this video. And please be a shining light today to everyone around you, because that is who you truly are. We love you, and we're wishing you an inspired rest of your day.